It's being called the Auto Safety Tour, and today it came to Johns Hopkins University.
It's a demonstration of Ford's latest safety technologies and innovations. One example is the first ever inflatable seat belts. And the man who invented the belts explained how they work and why these belts are safe.
So we took an airbag, folded it, put it inside the tubular webbing, and for the rear seat occupant. So what it does is when it inflates, it spreads the crash loads over five times more area than a standard seatbelt does. So the risk of injury is lower.
So on impact, this would automatically inflate?
On an impact, it inflates in about 30 milliseconds.
And there are other technologies, like a radar system in this Ford Taurus that alerts the driver of a possible collision.
The crash alerting alarm will go off in the car and the light will come on in the dash to tell you that you're going to hit. What it does is it primes the brake to energize the brake so you don't hit the car, and you still have to use the brake, but it's already primed so you don't hit it.
Not good at parallel parking? This car will park itself for you. All this technology has made and will make driving safer for everyone.
Systems where vehicles can actually use Wi-Fi to communicate with each other. So if a vehicle is approaching on another vehicle, our hope is that we can develop a technology in the future where those cars can actually talk to each other and adjust accordingly. And hopefully, you know, there's some big implications for accident preventions there.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.